What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and holy cow, this video has been so hard to make. Hopefully you guys watch all the way until the end. Today I wanted to talk about my new channel that I am launching very soon. In fact, you can head over there right now and subscribe if you guys want. I'd really appreciate the support. The support would be amazing. Link to that is in the video description. We haven't officially launched the gaming channel yet, but it will be up probably the beginning of February. Depending on if we can get early access games, it might launch a little bit sooner than that. Right now, there's not any new games out there to cover. So with that being said, I wanted to discuss that a little bit more and what's going on with this channel. Nothing's going on with this channel. In fact, everything is going to remain the same here on youtube.com/monkeyflop. This is my baby. I love you guys. I love this channel and nothing's going to change. Everything you know and love about this channel is going to remain the same. So don't worry about that. With the new channel, though, I did want to kind of branch out and do gameplays, let's plays, let's tries, live streams. A lot of this has been requested by you guys. A lot of you guys have been requesting for me to live stream on YouTube. I do live stream on Twitch, and that's still going to remain the same, too. But a lot of you guys have been requesting for me to live stream on YouTube, and, you know, for various reasons. But obviously, a lot of you guys prefer or know YouTube a lot better, so I totally get it. And so we're going to be doing live streams. We're going to be doing a lot of different things on the new channel that you're probably not used to on my main channel. So the new channel is going to have a lot of different content, but a lot of the same as what you are used to and what you know. And honestly, like, I've been debating this for quite some time, and I actually have the content to just upload, because I do record a lot of gameplay for youtube.com/monkeyflop. Whenever I get new games, whenever I get early access to new games, I record a lot of gameplay, but I end up only using maybe a quarter or an eighth of the footage, maybe like one or two videos, out of all of the videos that I record for the new games that I show off in on this channel. With that being said, I figured, you know what? All of the content that I'm already creating that I don't use on this channel can have a space and live on a new channel, a gaming channel. So that's what I figured. We're going to be doing a lot of different things. Like I said, we'll probably do top five plays. If you guys want to, if you guys are down for that, we might do video submissions to do top five plays for video games in general. I know, like, a lot of people do top five plays for like Fortnite or Blackout or Red Dead Redemption or, you know, Spider-Man. Is there top five plays for Spider-Man? There probably is. There's probably some sort of like crazy web swinging, slinging thing that people do. Who knows? But the point is that I'm going to be doing and trying a lot of different things on the new channel. So I hope you guys head over to the new channel and subscribe to that. Right now, it is in soft launch. We haven't officially named it yet. If you guys have any names that you want to recommend or throw out there, let me know in the comment section below. But I don't have an official name for the new channel. I just know right now we just named it code word Monkeyflop 2.0. That's a code word for the new channel. So if you guys search Monkeyflop 2.0, you'll be able to find the channel, hopefully. But also the link is in the video description as well. So hopefully you guys do head over there, subscribe to the new channel. And, you know, honestly, like, I figured I'd go ahead and create this because a lot of you guys have been asking for gameplays and let's plays and let's tries and live streams. So I figured I'd go ahead and give it a shot, give it a go. Hopefully you guys come along with the journey. Now, if you guys aren't familiar, other than Monkeyflop, I do have another account that I talk about wrestling. And that's going pretty good too. We haven't really covered too much on that channel, because there really hasn't been too much wrestling news that I feel, you know, is entertaining or as important. But we are going to be keeping that going as well. I know that's going to be a concern for some people. The wrestling channel that we have, that's still going to remain the same. So youtube.com/monkeyflop is going to remain the same. youtube.com/fanfreakingwrestling is going to remain the same. And then the new channel, which we don't have a name for yet, and you guys can help decide, will be linked in the video description down below. Anyways, I appreciate you. I see you in those comments. I'll see you guys in the next news update. We got new news coming out on Monday, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that.